Chainsaw Bob. Today's ride is one of those rides that most of us people that ride the roads and the curves and stuff and love to do that. But we all have that one special road. And this is usually a curvy little road somewhere or another that we found that we really don't tell anybody else about, you know, because we don't really want to share it. We want it to be our own road. So this is a little ride I'm going to take you on today. It only just takes a few minutes. And this is one of my special little roads. I probably have 60 or 70 of them, but this one's got to be in the top four or five of being my favorites. And it's one I only ride maybe once or twice a year because I don't want to ride it too much. I don't want to be that familiar with it. I like to be surprised every time I ride it. Because it's just a wonderful road to ride in a beautiful area. And through what I call the Emerald Forest. So I hope you enjoy this ride. Thanks for riding along with me. Well, we're going on a little street ride here today. A little country lane that's a particular favorite of mine. I thought I'd video. So I hope you enjoy it. I'm going to put you in the camera box here. Hope you don't mind.